Welcome to the tutorial on animation import and export from Marvelous Designer to Unreal Engine. One quick way to transfer assets between the two software is using Marvelous Designer LiveSync. To learn how to properly install and set up LiveSync, please go through our manual or tutorial video linked in the description below. You can use LiveSync to transfer MetaHuman with animation into Marvelous Designer. In Unreal Engine Sequencer, I have set up an animation from A pose to walking animation. Save and open the animation sequence. Before using LiveSync, make sure the LiveSync editor window is open. By going to Window, close /MD LiveSync Editor. Go back to animation sequence. Click LiveSync button as LiveSync skeletal mesh, then click Export. The avatar mesh with animation is imported into Marvelous Designer. Open Animation Editor to check the imported animation. In Marvelous Designer, we have added support for default MetaHuman body types. The avatar imported from Unreal Engine has female medium normal weight body type. So we are going to import the avatar file from library and use auto-fitting feature to auto-fit this dress to the MetaHuman avatar body. Import the fitted dress file into the scene. In Animation Editor, change Simulation Quality preset to Animation, Stable, and record the simulation. To export the garment simulation cache, you can choose Alembic, FBX, or USD file format. Go to Main Menu, File, Export. For FBX file format, check Cache Animation, MC, to save the cache data along with the recorded garment animation. Checking joint animation will save the avatar animation data that was originally imported. There's no additional input needed to export cloth simulation cache with the Alembic file format. To export the avatar with animation along with the garment, check include avatar shape. For USD file format, check cache animation to save cloth animation cache. And check joint animation to save the animation data for avatar animation as skeletal animation. You can also use Marvelous Designer LiveSync to transfer assets from Marvelous Designer to Unreal Editor. Go to Window, close /MD LiveSync Editor to open the LiveSync Editor window and click the Update button. Garments from the Marvelous Designer scene is fetched and shaders have been automatically created based on fabric assigned in Marvelous Designer. You can also create a unified material by turning on the option in the drop-down menu of the Update button and click Update button again to update the scene. Click Save button and choose how you want the mesh to be imported. I'm going to save as geometry cache so both mesh and cached animation are imported. If you imported your custom character in FBX file format with joints to Marvelous Designer, or use Marvelous Designer library avatars, you can also import the avatar as skeletal mesh with animation sequence via LiveSync. Choose the location to save in the content browser. The garment geometry cache is successfully imported.